Hello, I'm Suresh Vester and I'm the founder of Anthropose. I hope you're all doing very well. Today, I wanted to take some of your time and talk to you about some changes that Anthropose has recently undergone. As you know, the idea behind Anthropose has always been about giving back. The core of our giving back efforts has been providing free cataract surgeries to people in need in rural Nepal. And we have so far provided 414 cataract surgeries, all thanks to you guys. Now, you see, we've always wanted to weave positive impact in as many aspects as we can within Anthropose. And we have tried it, from putting our efforts into providing remedial education to kids in rural areas of Nepal by partnering with Changing Stories and successfully funding a batch of 15 students, to empowering women by integrating locally made lokta boxes and covers to our product packaging. We really believe these small steps do make a difference and have tried implementing and experimenting with the same. In the due process, we have moved towards creating positive impact, not just through sales of our eyewear, but through the eyewears themselves too. And we are really excited to say that your Anthropose is now not only Nepal's first eyewear brand, but is Nepal's first eco-friendly eyewear brand. We launched our eco-friendly collection last September. All our eyewear starting this collection are and will be made from plasticizer-free eco-acetates and recycled acetates. With this, we wanted to let you know that all your pair of Anthropose is now even more consciously made, with the frames, to the hardcover boxes, to the inner cloth, to the outer packaging as well. Everything has been consciously made. And we hope you too are equally excited about these changes as we are. Thank you.